Well, happening right now, gun control advocates are braving this cold weather and making the rounds on Capitol Hill to deliver their anti-gun violence message to lawmakers. Cheryl Connor is on Capitol Hill, where volunteers are hitting the halls of Congress.
Shoes and gun laws go together in this room.
You can sport your new shoes today.
Volunteers who are pushing for tougher gun laws are getting a free pair of Toms before taking steps toward Capitol Hill. The company is giving $5 million to organizations with a similar mission that includes passing a bill to require universal background checks.
He had a remarkable capacity for compassion and awareness of others.
Mark Barden is here. He lost his 7-year-old son Daniel in the shooting at Sandy Hook in 2012.
But there are certain instances where somebody can go around that and purchase a firearm legally without a background check, so we just need to close that loophole.
And Shondell Brooks is volunteering just 10 months after her son was one of 4 people killed in a Waffle House shooting in Tennessee.
I have 3 other children, and I feel like something I need to do to make sure that my children are safe.
The volunteers will pass out postcards on Capitol Hill that were signed by more than 700,000 people across the country.
Ending gun violence is obviously something that so many Americans care about, and we thought it was important and our time to get involved in this space.
It was just 3 months ago when Toms made that $5 million commitment. This stop in D.C. is the end of a nationwide tour to push for tougher gun laws. On Capitol Hill, Cheryl O'Connor, ABC 7 News.